Hello and welcome back to my new video. In today's video I will be showing you a jump shooting macro which will make you jump and shoot with the best accuracy possible. In an update to CSGO in September 2016, Valve changed the jump shooting mechanics, which makes it so that you are now only the most accurate when you are at the peak of the jump, rather than for how long you have fallen down in a jump, as this graph tries to explain. For a more detailed explanation, please watch FreeClicks Philips' video about this topic. So my idea for this video was to create a macro that consistently shoot at the peak of the jump, when you are the most accurate. Also, all links to the macros will be in the description of this video. For testing, I use macros with different delays to find out the best possible delay for shooting and jumping and to hit the most accurate shot. The program I used was Razer Synapse's macro software to create a macro with different delays between 0.3 and 0.4 seconds with the scout, since it is the most accurate weapon for jump shooting, as we all know. So finally, here are the results. With a delay of 0.3 seconds, I shot way too early and wasn't accurate enough. The same goes for 0.325 seconds, but I was getting closer. And rather conveniently, I found out that the perfect delay was 0.35 seconds to be the most accurate. The longer the delay, the more inaccurate was the shot. As you can see on the results here, on 0.375 and 0.4 seconds delay on the macro. The commands I used for testing was these two commands, which make you see the accuracy of the gun live in the game. The last command also requires you to have a dynamic crosshair to work. Pro tip! If you want to practice the perfect delay for jump shooting, you can use this command to slow down the game. Now, when I knew the best timing to make the perfect jump shot, I also tested out all the other guns to see if some of them had a consistent jump shot accuracy, just like the scout. Sadly, most of the useful guns didn't, like the AK-47, the M4 and the AWP. But what surprised me was how accurate some of the SMG were, especially the MP9 and the MAC-10 while jump shooting. In conclusion, the best delay is 0.35 seconds and you have about a 50 millisecond gap to hit the perfect jump shot, and which worked the best with the scout. Disclaimer: you cannot get VAC banned for using a macro, but there is always a small risk of getting Overwatch banned, so use this macro at your own risk. And here is a quick tutorial on how to install the macro to Razer Synapse. First, download the macro from mediafire.com and save it somewhere safe on your PC. Then import it to Razer Synapse, which requires a Razer mouse or keyboard. But there will also be a link to the macro in text format, so you can create the same macro by yourself with any other macro software. Now, select a button and assign the jump shooting macro to it like this. Also, make sure that you are using the playback option as play once when you install the macro. I hope you found this video useful, and if you want to see more macro videos like this in the future, then please subscribe. But that is all for now, and don't forget to have fun! We'll be right back.